A young student came to study math, science, and history, never dreaming she would learn something that would save her life.
I think Adventist education is a big mission field in Africa in general. There are more non-Adventist than Adventist students, even in this school.
Only about 5% of the students at this Adventist secondary school come from an Adventist background. This provides a huge mission opportunity to share the love of Jesus in Cameroon's capital city of Yaoundé.
You cannot be idle. There are many people coming in the office talking about their problems, and you have to follow them, to pray with them.
One day, a student named Kamho came into Chaplain Yetna's office looking for help. She was in pain because she had a medical issue with her heart. After many doctor's visits, it was decided that she needed surgery. She didn't come from a Christian home, but Chaplain Yetna taught her about prayer.
I told her that prayer is a dialogue between her and God, her Heavenly Father. I told her that if she believes in God, there's no problem, nothing impossible to God. And I even challenged her to start praying every morning and every night for that particular problem.
After Chaplain Yetna and Kamho spent weeks praying for her heart issue, the doctors were surprised at what they saw.
I was praying that maybe the fifth time that I went, he said that the doctor was surprised that what's happening, I'm not seeing the disease more.
And the doctor called the parents in the office, in the laboratory, to ask them what they gave her. And they told the doctor nothing.
The heart issue had vanished, and the only medicine given was prayer.
Now he has made me to learn that God is the first thing that we should think in life. It's all. So now that he has told me this, I've started praying with him every day.
The Adventist Church in Cameroon is concentrated in the southern part of the country. Church leaders want to impact lives like Kamho's in the northern region of the country as well. Currently, there are no Adventist schools in that area, making it a tremendous mission opportunity.
It is very important to build a school in the northern region where there are many non-Adventists and even many non-Christians. It is very important, firstly, for the mission, because as you know, we have to reach the regions that may not have heard about Christ.
There is already a plot of land dedicated to the new school building. They have blueprints and a vision of what the school will look like once finished. This 13th Sabbath offering will go to help the church in Cameroon build their first school in the northern region. Please pray for this project, which will provide an opportunity to spread the gospel to unreached people. Thank you for your support of the 13th Sabbath offering.